agenda of this week's UN summit. With the leaders of over 200 nations attending, the Secret Service has transformed Ellis Island.
Security ought to be beefed up a lot more. In a place like this, you can't...
Welcome back to the Baxter, Dr. Richards. I've got the usual for you. Good to have you back, sir.
Thanks, Billy.
I guess one person can make a difference. Enough said.
Invitation, sir.
I should be on that list.
Name?
Stanley.
Yeah, nice try, buddy.
No,
nice
no,
try.
Really, nice I'm try. Stanley. Yeah.
Hey, Tony. You remember me?
Sure don't. Look great, Hef.
Here's something a bit more interesting. It's a possible gamma sickness. Milwaukee. A man drank one of those guarana sodas. Guess it had a little more kick than he was looking for.
Wow.
This is Larry.
Hey, the Oracle of Oracle. What a pleasure. Nice to see you.
All there.
Larry King.
Larry!
Did it work?
I am honored to present this medal for valor to my personal friend, Captain America. Captain America! Captain, that's your cue.
I thought he'd be taller.
Superheroes in New York
Give me a break.
These so-called heroes have to be held responsible for the destruction done to the city.
Christmas this year.
Well, David.
Now, we're broadcasting live from the Miss Chatter at the Christmas Yard, and
we're 100% sure.
Gravimetric spikes can stabilize the focal point of the convergence. This time, the alignment and all the other worlds will just pass us by. It's beautiful.
It's simple.
Any questions?
Yeah, can I have my shoe back?
I am so fired.
Alexis Ortiz.
Mo Parisi. Peter Parker.
I think I know that guy.
Look at this guy. You believe they call us criminals when he's assaulting us with that haircut? What is this thing? Look how it thinks it's so cool. It's not cool to get help. Walk by yourself, you little gargoyle. Look at Mr. Smiles over here.
You like art.
Where's your wife, old man? What a class A prefer.
Fred. Son.
Dad.
I wear 'em front. I wear 'em back.
I go inside out.
Then I go front and back.
Dad!
We have a lot to talk about.
Some of that.
No. See, this was aged for 1,000 years. The barrels built from the wreck of Brunhill's fleet is not meant for mortal men.
Neither was Omaha Beach, Blondie. Stop trying to scare us. Come on.
All right.
Excelsior.
But anyway, Ignacio tells me, yo, I met this crazy fine writer chick at the spot last night. Like, fine, like crazy stupid fine. And he goes up to the bartender and goes, look at the girl I'm with. You know what I'm saying? She's crazy stupid fine, right? And the bartenders are all like, yeah, crazy stupid fine.
Hey, coming onto our stage right now, give it up for Chastity.
Are you Tony Stank?
Yes, this is Tony Stank. You're in the right place. Thank you for that. Never dropping that, by the way. Table for one, Mr. Stank, please, by the bathroom.
Thank you.
That is hilarious. Oh, man. Anyway, before I was so rudely interrupted, at that time, I was a Federal Express man.
Hey, fellas. Hey, wait, where are you going? Hey, you were supposed to be my lift home. How will I get out of here? Hey, I've got so many more stories to tell. Guys. Oh, gee.
Hey, shut that off!
I was just trying to...
my car!
Yo, a working knife. Come on, dude.
That's not your car. That's
his car.
What the hell is
going on?
That's not your car.
Every day with these damn alarms.
Shut it off.
Don't make me come down there, you punk.
Hey, Gary. How you doing?
Marjorie, how are you? How's your mother? Now don't you move. My hands aren't as steady as they used to be.
By Odin's beard, you shall not cut my hair, lest you feel the wrath of the mighty Thor. Please, kind sir, do not cut my hair. No! No!
You know what? I think I'll just take these, bring them over here, and hold on for safekeeping. Mm-hmm. What's the matter with you kids? You never seen a spaceship before?
They're headed into the tunnel.
Well, the 60s were fun, but now I'm paying for it. Hey, don't give up on her. Either of you.
We won't.
Who's that guy?
Okay.
Wait, this thing looks delicious.
He always said it could have been anyone behind the mask. He was just a kid who happened to get bit.
I'm going to miss him.
Yeah.
We were friends, you know.
Can I return it if it doesn't fit?
It always fits. Eventually. You want a part of me? Well, I'm a salad sheet.
No, I'm a salad sheet. You don't have to
Cameos.
Not now, Stan Lee!
Excelsior!